nigga that ever looked at me wrong, owes me money, or ever said any jealous bullshit about me is fucking dead. You understand what the fuck I'm saying? Hey, they're fucking dead, man. I don't give a fuck about that.
Secrets of sound, secrets of love, secrets of sound.